Cold Platoon helps veterans, active duty service members, and military spouses transition into the civilian workforce by providing technical training and career placement.
Hi, I'm Paul Knudsen. I'm a technology consulting manager within Accenture's Aerospace and Defense practice, and I manage our relationship with Cold Platoon. I'm also a founding board member of Cold Platoon. I'm currently a military intelligence officer in the United States Army Reserve, where I've served for over 27 years with 16 years of active duty and 3 overseas assignments.
Hi, I'm Jessica Clay. I'm a retail consultant at Accenture, and I'm also the lead of the Chicago Military Employee Resource Group. And we have over 150 members. And through that group, we have partnered with Code Platoon to conduct resume reviews for the past 2 cohorts. And then prior to Accenture, I graduated from West Point and was a field artillery officer for 5 years.
My name is Juan Martinez. I was a United States Marine Corps for 18 years, and I serve as a military police officer. I went through Code Platoon's program, and after graduating from the program, I went to work for Accenture as an advanced application engineer analyst.
I'm Leanna Keene, and I'm a technical lead and software developer for Accenture Federal Services. I served as an Arabic linguist for 6 years in the U.S. Air Force, and I attended Code Platoon in 2018.
So in August of 2020, the Chicago Military Employer Resource Group, or ERG, announced our partnership with Code Platoon with the promise of supporting their mission to transform veterans and military spouses into software developers. For the past 2 years, Accenture has focused our energy on enabling this incredible organization to achieve its mission through 3 pillars: fundraising, recruiting, and volunteering. Since 2020, we have provided over $2,500 in individual giving and individual donations. We've secured a $25,000 corporate citizenship grant to help boost the remote programming at Code Platoon. We've activated over 25 Accenture military veterans to provide volunteer resume coaching to over 75 Code Platoon students. And we've recruited 9 Code Platoon graduates to work for Accenture.
When I left the Marine Corps, Code Platoon helped me update my skills and technical knowledge. I decided that I wanted to be a software engineer, and Code Platoon helped me transition it back into the workforce. I landed a career here with Accenture as an advanced application engineer analyst. It was a really tough program, but the thing is, the people there, the TAs, the teachers, the mentors, they all helped me work through the program.
So I think they offer a ton of skill sets that are very valuable to Accenture. So definitely through the resume reviews, I've learned a bunch about, you know, what each of the candidates really bring, and certain things such as different coding skills, such as JavaScript and Python. I also think that's very rare coupled with their military background, because it allows each individual to not only know how to be a really good leader, but also a follower. And I feel like both of those skills are also very rare as well.
I think the best opportunities for Code Platoon grads is to work in software development and engineering. I think there's also opportunities in DevOps and data science and analytics.
Our relationship with Code Platoon is in lockstep with our CEO, Julie Sweet's commitment to Accenture not being just a consumer of talent, but a developer of talent.
Code Platoon was and is one of the best things that happened in my life.
Thank you, Accenture, for helping Code Platoon connect military community members with careers in tech.